Hey guys, it's your boy Pizzy Pet, and let's go talk about what's happening. You can see that this is a company called Zenik, and it's going to become a big player in the new industry of crypto. How come? Well, they're going to offer a new kind of blockchain with a lot of benefits for those that are, of course, early adopters. So let me share my screen and show you guys what's happening. You can see that this is the first page. Welcome to Zafir. And it's Zafir. This is, of course, the disclaimer. They're explaining what they do. They're minting coins, and they are having an own hub, an own exchange. They're having everything to make sure that people are there without problems, and that a lot can happen by using the projects, their products. They are from fintech enterprises, and they are the next generation of crypto and fiat payments. They make sure that fiat and crypto are coming together, and also for those that do not like investments with the regulations from the government, this is a nice way to go and check how it's all going. You can see this is the hub, which you can order also. And their mission is to connect traditional banking and crypto on one platform where people can build a home-based business and create a sustainable income by using the Zenik platform. The topic that affects everybody consciously or unconsciously, let's go and guide you guys on what to expect. There are questions about the future, and Zenik answers with solutions. An overview is there's a simple, uncomplicated access to the crypto world for everybody. There's maximum protection of your digital assets, as there is a whole lot going wrong with the normal crypto world, as there are many scams and rug pulls everywhere, and we want to make sure that we are not being affected by that. So they are offering legal protection of unauthorized third-party access, an owner or holder, and the fusion of the crypto world and the existing financial world, which will offer the link between the crypto world and trades online and offline, which I think is a great thing, guys. They will have asset accumulation for everybody in the form of Zenik coins, exclusive in-house minting for Zafir. That's a great thing. With a decentralized exchange with minimal fees. They offer a trillion market tokenization and much more. So you can see that. How does in-house minting look? Well, you can see it like that. They have Zenik, a partner, and Zafir, of course. So let me show you guys that they have an official address in the Dubai. And also you can visit it and you can see which are their cooperation partners. This is an example. So what will they offer? Commodities and investment FCE. That means that it's asset management, commodity trading, arranging and advising, custody service, investment management service, bank instruments, debit cards issuer, which is a great one because I would love a unregistered debit card, and of course, a private crypto fund. They are working together with quite some famous, prestigious people in the crypto industry and also in the financial world. So billions of people worldwide can be seen as a target group for Zenik. It's adding value for everybody. The combination of traditional banking and crypto, as well as the innovative solutions in relation to tokenization and companies, open up massive possibilities for everybody. As you can see, it's not in the United States of America, Cuba, Iran, and North Korea, or such countries that are affected by the United Embassy embargo, by the EU, I mean. So you can see that, let's go back to the second screen. What will be the difference? Well, with Zenik, you're going to have a decentralized exchange on the Zenik blockchain. And the difference between the centralized and decentralized part is that they're taking away the player in the middle that's always getting the fees. So the strong points about this project means that it has up to 50,000 transactions per second. And it operates on the multiple chains like Ethereum, Tron, Binance. First real decentralized exchange of its kind. So we do not have to do any more wrapping your tokens, let's say wrapped Ethereum, wrapped Bitcoin, and to use it on other exchanges. That will be a mighty asset as it's going to combine multiple chains together. So what can we expect if we're going to work with this? We're going to get an access to financial sovereignty. They will have a hardware wallet with a 7-inch HD touchscreen, 2 gigahertz with 6 core compressors, 250 gigabyte and memory, portable for digital investments, direct access, and no KYC required. This is the most important thing, guys, why many are really hating on the KYC. Many just want to say, well, I have my crypto, but I don't want to do a whole lot of making problems with the government. This makes sure that you have your own wallet, your own Zenik tab, and you can make sure that you can just have your miner, you can just have your wallets, you can just do everything what you want, and even including a bank account, not registered on your name, of course. So each Zenik hub is a Zenik masternode, meaning that it supports the network and keeps the network online. The more people in the network, the more safer the blockchain is, of course. It has a minting function with a daily minting of Zenik coins, and additional masternodes are possible. The Zenik coin can be used as a platform for tokens. This is all great news, of course. And you can see that it has a decentralized network. It's regulation-free hardware. That means that no SEC, no nothing about, no, you see it, no BaFin, FINMA, or SEC license required. Their own hardware nodes to protect the network, just like Bitcoin. And no specific target for cybercrime, as there are too many nodes online to be attacked. The Zenik Hub generates a private key, and it's only visible to the owner. So you can see it like this. If you're going to pay some transactions, you are just going to have your own key. And you can buy and sell directly from the Zenik Hub, which is a great thing, of course. This is a decentralized wallet. They're going to have their own app also from the telephone. It's a decentralized wallet with real-time fiat and crypto transactions where you can shop payments at the proof at stake. And of course, you have your own private and secure app on the smartphone, which you can pair with your Zenik Hub. It is suitable for the masses as it will be really easy for people to understand how to do this. Well, let's go check out what is the strong points they offer, guys. They will have great exchange rates. They will have an IBAN compatible verification. They will have very low fees, much cheaper than common exchanges. Why? Because they're going to become a new exchange, new technology. I can also show you a news article. We're going to talk about it in a little bit, where you can see that they just launched a couple days ago. And they are making a change in the crypto world. They're saying it doesn't have to be so difficult. So let's go check it out. They're going to launch the Eurocoin, their own decentralized stablecoin with real-time transactions, instant transactions, with 0.01 euro cent for a transaction fee. They will host all popular standard crypto trading currency pairs, and their objective is to be positioned among the top 10 exchanges in the world from 3 years on. So you can see that if you just check it out now, their coin officially launched on the 2nd of April. And in the moment, it is around 0.35 cents, I believe. And you can just see some additional growth of similar like products. You can see that on the Ethereum blockchain on the 10th of August, the Uniswap launched, of the Ethereum launched. And that's 2015. It was like 0.70 cent a piece. And on 12 May, it was 4,200 a piece. If you go check on the BNB, it launched on 2017 for 10 cents a piece, and it maximum reached $660. If it continues this growth, guys, well, it will surely explode in the future. So what will the coin price be in the end of 2022? First things that are important is that they are going to go for an optional integration of fiat currencies via IBAN accounts. KYC will be needed for SEPA transactions, of course, for activation of your virtual IBAN. But when having the virtual IBAN, you can just say, well, it's me as a person, and they do not share their things. So it will be an easy buy and sell with one click. No more crypto addresses necessary. It will have an app connection with the Zenik Hub and, of course, the Eurocoin, which is important if you have small trading fees. And you can use the Eurocoin. Well, that means that you can just switch between crypto and stablecoin. So what is important to me? Well, they have the Zenik coin. There's asset accumulation through real products and use cases. They have a limited amount of coins, and the coins have huge potential for increase through the limited amount of Hub 1 with full minting power and annual halving. That means that the more Zenik hubs are being sold, the more the coins go down. and it has a hybrid blockchain, means that additional masternode as possible and a Senate coin can be used as platforms for tokens like Uniswap and PancakeSwap. And there are many more to come. Here you can see a slide about the halving overview. And then you can see that every year from the 10th of February to the next 10th of February, 50% less tokens are going to be minted every day. So that is to provide long-term stability and to make sure that it will keep on going. And the ones that are the early adapters will have a really amazing growth. So let's check it out. You can see that depending on the hub sale, every 1,000 hubs, 4% less coins a day. So that means that if they sell a whole lot of hubs, then that will be going minus 4%. It is a multi-trillion market, as the largest market after derivatives, with a market volume of USD 800 trillion. And you can see that the DeFi is really growing greatly, guys. You can see that this is the source of the World Economic Forum. And you can see that it is really growing through real projects with real use cases. So what are the reasons for tokenization? Well, it is project finance. It's huge savings for potential for companies, multi-billion global companies. They offer 100% transparency and time saving through blockchain technology. As it's written on the blockchain, it cannot be changed. So what can be tokenized? Real estate, solar plants, wind power, art, paintings, antiques, you name it, and it can be tokenized. So you can see that the total tokenization market volume is predicted by the World Economic Forum to be 24 trillion in 2027. That's a massive amount. And you can also see the project, what they have done and what they are going to do. You can see that the project started in 2008. Then they were building on the blockchain and everything. On the end of 2020, they launched the website and now they developed the app and the Senate coin. They are now launching the app and the Senate coin. They have delivered the Senate hub in March and they are now listing the Senate coins in multiple places. You can see that they are going to do multiple things, like in the next couple of months, the credit card will also be online. And of course, the tokenization project is going to start. This is a masterpiece with a long-term strategy. So I'm expecting a whole lot of it. I've also went in big to make sure that I'm going to be one of the early adapters. And they're going to do regular buyback of Senate coins. And of course, also, there is a 100% profit distribution. All profits generated by the decentralized exchange to the Senate coin holder. That means that the profit will be from the decentralized exchange are divided amongst the coin holders. The more Senate coin somebody holds, the more bonuses he will receive. It is a coin driven by reality because it will deliver on supply and demand to the exchanges. There will be fees for using the decentralized Senate exchange, and the fees and tokens will also be going back into the coin with multiple income sources coming yet. So if you just check it out, that if this is their prediction, you can see that it started at the 0.035 eurocent, and it is predicted to rise to 0.50 eurocent in the first year. So what will you get then? You will get a massive growth that's like times 15, and on top of that, you can also have a halving, which makes the coins worth more. So you can see that this is made without the sales halving. It is an asset accumulation where they show multiple times that how the company can grow, how much it will be worth, and what is the great thing that can happen to you. I talked a little bit about the halving already. You can see that it will go a little bit less coins every 1,000 hubs that are being sold. And you get an access to financial sovereignty and active asset accumulation. The Senate hub itself you can get like for 2000, which you can also see on the zafir.com, and you can make sure that you be minting. I myself already got my package. Let's go check it out, guys. They offer support in India, Russia, Europe, and America. The network building earning tour activity is three kinds of benefits for your success. It's a uni level up to 15 levels. It has a career bonus, it has a bonus pool, and it has a maximum payout of 69%. You can see that if you go and do the network building, you can earn up to 9 levels, up to 15 levels. It is dynamic compression, so if you have people in your line that do not activate, don't worry, as you will not be penalized for that. So that's a great thing. There's no level disadvantage. You can see here what it's offering. It's quite a nice percentage for those that are active builders. You can see that it rewards people, and there are more than 1,000 first liners possible. You get some network building activity also. This is your career levels with bonus payments. So you can see that if you're bringing in people, like the first upgrade is new plus when you bring in a minimum sales of 100, and the second level is a premium. As you can see that you need minimum 2 directs with a minimum sales of 5,000. Then you will get a bonus also. And career level new plus own sales or sales from directly recommending buyers. You can check it out. These are the levels you can get. And of course, you can grow as much as you want. The biggest bonuses is that is a minimum sales of 50 million and you will get like 500 stars. That's a great thing. And that means that it is built with a leg. So that means that your earnings cannot exceed 40% of the total sales in the circulation. So it means that you also have to work actively yourself. The network building earning through activity is the value divided by the share points. You can see that these share points are giving you an extra bonus. You can see that this is shown as performance. And you can see that you can get multiple levels to be sure that you are earning. So let's call it like this. Let us regain control over our own finances. There is also official updates from the company itself. And you can see that they are, have multiple multiple newsletters where you can see what is going to happen, why they do it, what are their future plans, and also what they want to achieve. I'm gonna go and put on some more movies about this project. And if you have any questions, feel free to message me and we can definitely talk about it. This is PTC Pet from the Netherlands, I want to wish you a wonderful day. You can see that I have made my account. I have funded it with 10,000 and I am going to make sure that I am going to build a team that when it goes crazy, I will be one of the first that is in the project. Thanks guys, and let's make magic happen.